This is just a regular light bulb. But I'm only interested in its insides.